Former minister, and we have Vice Chancellor of Guwahati University, Dr. Mridul Hazarika. We have Professor Nirmal Kumar Chaudhary sir, former Vice Chancellor of Guwahati University. We have Honorable Vice Chancellor of Cotton State University, Dr. Shaikh sir. We have Resident Commissioner of different state who are present, and it will be introduced in the different session. Our esteemed Vice Chancellor, Dr.
Thank you. Thank you. We welcome you, dear friend. We bid you a peace of God, this is with comrade.
You are fortunate enough to have a galaxy of distinguished personality present here. Scientists, public figures of Northeast under the leadership of Sri Mahbubul Haq, an educational entrepreneur and chairman of ERD.
The person sitting next to me comfortable as well. The success of an individual, my young friends, I feel is how spread out the comfort zone around you, at least where others can come and have solace. This is very important, and I am sure that is the success of education, that we create, we learn, we understand the people, we understand the object, we understand the totality, we understand the humanity, and we create an environment for comfort of others.
In the whole college, we had only two students from Assam and only one student from the hill states of the Northeast. Today, I understand that the total Northeast population in the capital city is close to 3.5 lakhs. And at Delhi University, the presence of the Northeasterners has gone so high that there are two different football teams from Manipur students. How does it feel to them to be so far from home? And it's very reassuring that they are not only happy being there, but that they inform their friends and relatives back in the Northeast that there is opportunity here. And the Northeast,
that one political transformation takes place, the all such kind of documents, they are thrown into dustbin. This is very unfortunate. We want to instigate our youths. We will have a session after that politics and corruption, and we will be receiving 8 prominent leaders from 8 political parties. It is a very interesting session, that until and unless this any institution, an educational institution, could not promote and could not create the leaders of the nation who can take leadership, we cannot expect that we will have a very developed nation. Future leaders in terms of entrepreneurship, future leaders in terms of political leadership. These are the so many ways that we can instigate and encourage our youths to work for our big nation. With these few words, I conclude. And tomorrow, certainly, I will give a big thank you, because tomorrow is the concluding ceremony. And if there is a need of apologizing anything, tomorrow we'll apologize, we'll excuse. But lots of inconvenience will be there. Certainly you will excuse us. And that we have a reservation in all the departments, that if we get very meritorious students unable to go for higher education, you can identify and you can select this university a destination for higher education. Thank you very much.
I'm not speaking on stage. I'm not speaking through mic. I am speaking through your subconscious mind. Your subconscious mind is insulted when you think that you are a student. When you think that you are an ordinary man, your subconscious mind will be insulted. Today, you are going to think that you are a champion. I'll tell you the truth why you are a champion. Can you believe that you are a champion?
Yes, sir.
If I ask ask you the reason why you are a champion. You cannot tell that you are a champion the reason. You will tell, yes sir, it is because I have a never give up attitude. It is because I am a challenging person. It is that I needed. I need energy. The first thing, from there will start. I know that you felt little bit, you know, sleepy, little bit, you know, you expected more, you got less. Now you expected more. You are going to get more than that. I am going to prove that. So I am going to ask, yes. Now I'm going to ask, are you ready? Because with this 7 years of experience, I know what crowd can give what kind of energy. So I'll ask 1, 2, 3, are you ready? You all have to say yes, don't say sir. Okay? Forget about the word. Because it's not because of respect or something I'm telling you. Reserve that sir energy also till the end. Because I'm going to drain more energy now. From here. The final is someone. Yes! No. Together we are going to do it. One. Get ready? I want more energy. Okay? More energy. It should, let us see. I'll tell you the truth. Whenever I go to a program, I am more happy. Whenever someone says that you have a program here and there across India, I am the one who is more happy. You know the one who is more saddest? My wife. You know why? It's not because of that anything else. Whenever, because on my marriage day, on my wedding day, I've told, I put the signature on the register. It does not make that Thomas Jordan is completely for you. Remember that. Okay? I have put the signature. Next moment, if my champion, if my warrior, one of the students comes and says, sir, I have a big dream than you because I have a heart problem. If you give your heart, I will make my dream come true for my nation. I will give my heart. Surpass your heart. It's for the nation's sake, not for me, not for the stage, not for this pundit, but for our country. 1, 2, 3. Are you ready? That's what I was expecting, the first thing I got. You all have manufacturing date. Do you know that science says that from your date of birth? I'm not saying, it's not a motivational word. The science says that exactly 10 months before, you had a race with 2 crore cells.
The government wants to have a mechanism to monitor the money coming into the political parties. The money, amount of money invested in that kind of a system, will that actually generate that kind of money which is going coming out from the that kind of a, again, a monitoring system? We actually, this kind of, whether such kind of a monitoring will be actually fruitful or not, because political parties need money, they under the disguise, they will make money, they want money, and because we know the system needs so much of money, and that's why.
Party will be more than the amount of money that will be recovered from the so-called black money if they happen to do so. How that the amount of money that would be invested in accounting for the undisclosed donations.
In monitoring it.
Yeah.
Not 100% efficient. It's like someone is going through cancer. We know that
he has been living.
Nation.
I have
been
living
in this country for
7 years.
And giving the fruits of the progress to everyone in the society. They had the same vision that what has gone wrong. Like you have now, you have the vision that everyone in India must enjoy the fruits of the progress. They also had the same vision when they were students, when they were young. But when they have come to power, you have seen them, that they are not doing their work. Now we live with the same vision. We live with the same desire. Also fail the people when you go and occupy the position of power.
The second prize goes to Taba Taylor and his team from EEE Wrist. Taba Taylor and his team will carry home a cash award of rupees 7,000, certificate, and his team from Civil RIST. They will carry home a cash award of rupees 5,000, a certificate, and a trophy. We have some consolation prizes also. Roma College.
Thank you. স্মরণ দেখমাত্রের সেবায় তোমার জীবনের ব্রত অসম আমার রূপহী গুণরুণাহী ভারতরে পূর্ব দিশ উচ্চ উঠা দিয়ে